Anyway, here's a song about Third Six My Marker. Actually, I was invited to move to Maui many years ago in the 90s to play music. And I stayed in the hotel for about 6 months and was actually asked to leave the hotel because of our native cultural ways. What we did is we used to watch the tourists go down to Black Rock and they would throw frozen peas into the ocean and then they would take pictures, you know. And being Hawaiian, we look at that and we say, man, this is some good fish to eat, you know. So anyway, we brought our tour nets. We caught about 8 buckets of fish, took them up into a room at the hotel. We stayed at the West End, Kaanapali. We started to clean the fish in our room. And next thing you know, the bathtub was plugged, so we started flushing the guts and the scales down into the toilet. The toilet got plugged. And we didn't want to waste the fish, so we found out that air conditioning would dry out our skin, so we turned the air conditioning a full blast, put a line right out throughout the whole room where we were staying. We tried to dry the fish, salted the fish, and dried the fish. Then there's one fish we caught, a kala. This is really good for pulle on the fire, because hibachi. So we went out downstairs, got some sand, got some rocks, took out the rack from the small baby ice box they had, and started on fire on the balcony to puleho that color to eat them raw, to puleho that fish. And needless to say, then we went down to, you know, shower because our bathtub was plugged, took up soap and everything, went down to the waterfalls. And when we came back, we heard this, right? Somebody had called the fire department. They came in and anyway, we was asked to leave the hotel, given 6 months notice to leave the hotel. And I moved up to a place north, more accommodating for Hawaiians should live. And because it had no address, we called it the 36 Mile Marker. So that's what this song is about. A journey from the western Mauna Kea, I know it's the western of Kaanapali, we were playing music, to the 36 Mile Marker. And we call that place Honokohau Valley. It goes like this.